apart. The remains of a badly decomposed body, in some instances, only parts of